tragic story of Scottie Pippen is beyond heartbreaking. Scottie Pippen was born on September 25th, 1965 in Hamburg, Arkansas. He's the youngest of 12 children to his father, Preston, and his mother, Ethel. His father suffered a stroke that placed him in a wheelchair for the rest of his life. Scottie's only shot at higher learning would be via an athletic scholarship. Having difficulty on the field, a fear of injury haunted him as a young player. He feared one injury could wipe away all his athletic ability. He led his high school team to be the regionals, but couldn't drum up interest from college coaches. Eventually, he was offered a basic education grant and joined the University of Central Arkansas' basketball team. Rising colored star, Scottie Pippen was enrolled at Central Arkansas University but wasn't initially on the squad. He joined the squad as a freshman and averaged 4.3 points per game. Over the following 2 years, he grew to a 6'8" frame and became the team's top player.
Scott Pippen.
At 21 years old, Pippen was drafted 5th overall pick, landing him with the Chicago Bulls.
The Chicago Bulls recognized him as a strong prospect in 1987 but believed he would be gone by the 8th pick. Relationship trouble. In 1987, Scottie Pippen and his girlfriend Karen McCollum had their first child, a boy named Antron, but their marriage lasted only 2 years and ended in divorce in 1990. Another woman is suing him for the maximum amount in small claims court for expenses that she incurred during their relationship. Defeated by the bad boys. Scottie Pippen was a perfect complement to Michael Jordan when he joined the Chicago Bulls in 1988. He and Jordan formed the foundation for their championship teams in the early 90s. In 1990, he led the Bulls to a best-of-seven series against the Detroit Pistons, but lost in the final game with a migraine headache. This so-called migraine game led many to question his toughness and dedication to winning a championship.
I went to the arena, you know, did my regular routine, warming up, and I was just like blind. I couldn't see. As the game started, I couldn't focus.
Bad contract because the championship. Basket end 1991, Pippen and the Bulls swept the Pistons in the Eastern Conference Finals, facing the Magic Johnson-led Los Angeles Lakers in the NBA Finals for the first time. The Bulls won 4 consecutive games and their first of 6 titles. For his family's protection, he signed a 5-year, $18 million contract with the team to secure his future a month after the champ. Basketball chaos and legal problems. In 1992, Scottie Pippen was a member of the Dream Team, the first American Olympic basketball team to feature professional players. In 1993, he was on the Chicago Bulls' title-winning team and won his record Olympic gold medal.
Off, Sean Elliott's back, Bulls up by 9. Detroit, Bulls by 3 late, Pippen seals it.
Between 1994 and 1995, he struggled in his personal life, being arrested twice for gun possession and assaulting his fiancée, leaving the Bull. Pippen's deal from 1991 came back to harm him in the end. Pippen finally got what he deserved. A year later, he was the Bulls' second most paid player and the league's 16th.
This season, they could get me a contract. I feel like what I've did in the past for myself and for the team, that, you know, I'm deserving of a contract, a new contract.
Although still the team's clear number 2 by 1998, as a result, he became the team's 6th most paid player and the league's 122nd overall. Despite Pippen's protests, the Bulls management refused to renegotiate decade long. Then he openly said he wouldn't play in 1997-98 due to a foot ailment. Throughout the 1990s, he was often traded. On January 22, 1999, he and the Bulls agreed to a sign-and-trade deal with the Houston Rockets, as he signed a 5-year $67.2 million deal with the Bulls and then immediately headed to Houston. I want to go out and reestablish my dominance back out on the court.
I want to go out and reestablish my dominance back out on the court.
Son's death. Scottie Pippen lost $20 million to his financial advisor and barely recouped $8 million. His firstborn child, Antron, died at the age of on April 18, 2021. Antron has chronic asthma all his life. He reached the World Basketball Association, a semi-pro league that dissolved in 2013. So this was our video for today. You liked our video? Tell us in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our channel. Goodbye.